Baby, you said you would be done in 10 minutes. That was an hour ago. Yes, baby, it was. No, I don't think so. No. Mm-mm, I can't wait another 10 minutes. Anyway, your work day has finished. Yes, you need to stop. And you know very well that giving me that look will not accomplish anything. So close your laptop and come and spend some time with me. Now, before I close it myself. Yes, I mean it. So hurry up. There. You done? Good. So, you, the sofa, cuddles, now. Yes, baby, now. There we go. I'm happy I finally get to spend some time with you. And just, it feels like it's been ages since I've had you all to myself. Did you even miss Mommy? No, it's nothing, baby. I've been feeling a little down lately, but having you here in my arms makes me feel better. You've been really caught up in work lately. And the only way I get any attention from you is to let my possessive nature come out to play. So the only punishment I can come up with is wrapping you up in my arms until you fall asleep. No laptop. No work. No overthinking. No ignoring Mommy. This is our time. Just you, me. And you're all mine. My little prisoner. No, it's okay. Just give in to it. Just give yourself over to me. Surrender your body. Baby. You're not losing interest in Mommy, are you? You're not going to leave me for someone else. You promise? I love you so much. No. I don't want to ever lose you. I just feel like you've been more withdrawn. I know that you've been really busy with work lately. And that's why it's so important to me that at the end of the day, you come and spend some quality time with me. And you make my heart skip a beat whenever you're close. Yeah. I love you so much. I don't ever want to lose you. And I will always keep you all to myself. Never sharing you with anyone else. I won't let anyone take you from me. Can you hear my heartbeat? It's beating just for you. I don't know what I'd do if I ever lost you. Hmm. You not paying as much attention to me tends to awaken my dark, possessive side. And sometimes it just feels like you do it on purpose. And just so you can see this side of me. And so tell me, baby. Do you really want to see that side of me? Would you really like to find out just how loving and devoted, possessive I can be? Because all this time, I've been trying my best to hold back. You know, you have no idea what's going on in my head. So when you keep your distance from me, every part of my body starts aching for you. And it's agonizing. You're so close, but it's still so far away. It's moments like these that I find myself so desperate for you and your attention, baby. But now I have you all to myself. I'm not letting you go anywhere. I simply can't imagine anything that could ever separate you and me. I would destroy anything that threatens us. Does that feel nice? Feeling me trace little circles on your skin. Good. You know, I'm really trying so hard right now to restrain myself. Even though I don't want to. What do you think, baby? You were made for me. You fit perfectly into my body. And you're 1000% mine. I only want you. I'll give you all of my love and affection, darling. I do love pulling you closer to me. Further. Just a little further. There you go. How does that feel? Does that feel comfortable? Do you feel safe and protected? You are so perfect. And I love you more than words can express. And I couldn't be more proud of you. And the way that you take care of us. And the way you let me take care of you. Are you comfy? I'm not squeezing you too tight, am I? Perfect. Let yourself fall into me. Let all of your negative thoughts go. I've got you. And I can take care of you. And I will take care of you. I'll take care of you in every way that you can think. precious to me. And your lips are so sweet and delicious. Let me kiss you to sleep, baby. But I'm not the only one who's a little possessive and needy and loving and caring. And I will always be here for you. Here. Always be here, my love.